Rebecca, and I'm talking about the gear I used on the Camino de Santiago this summer, July of 2021, when I walked from Astorga to Santiago de Compostela. So, water bottles. I thought this would be my perfect Camino water bottle. I liked that it only needed one hand to open, and I liked that it was purple. It also has a way to attach onto a belt loop or a strap or a backpack loop. However, it turned out that when I put this on the scale, it was too heavy. I decided that I wanted my backpack to be as light as possible because I knew I was going to be carrying it many, many, many hours. And over time, you know, it gets more and more uncomfortable if it's not as light as possible. So I loved my final weight of my pack. It was less than 3 kilos, a little less than 6 pounds, including the backpack itself. So now that did not include water filled up water bottles, but I was counting every gram, every ounce, and this is too heavy. The lid in particular is really heavy. Another thing is the fact that it's so tall means that I can't fill it under a small sink. It has to be a big sink or an actual fuente, you know, where they've got a public water spigot. This is what I ended up with. I just bought a couple of bottles of water and I reused this throughout my 12 days of walking. If I were doing a longer walk, maybe I would recycle this and get a new one or clean it out a little better, but I didn't really need to in the short time that I was walking. So this is super light, and this particular one I bought in Spain. After I was through airport security, you know, I just bought it at the airport and then this one at the Spanish airport. There's nothing lighter, you know, even at a mountain store or camping store, REI, it's super, super light. It does fit under a small sink also. I could fill it up at, you know, almost anywhere, and that was convenient. So it fit in my side pocket from my backpack, and I tested that I could reach it before I left for Spain, that I could reach a bottle out of that pocket on either side, so I would always be able to get water without having to stop and take off my pack, which is a real headache. It takes too long, interrupts your flow, and I didn't have to ask someone else to get my water for me. I could reach it on my own, small, light. That was my solution. So good luck with your choice of water bottle, but this worked the best for me. I hope you'll join me for some more talk about Camino gear in another video.